When I came here first, 200 miles an hour was a buzzword. It's in all the newspapers, on all the radio stations, and all the televisions. Tom Sneva did the first official 200 mile an hour lap. I couldn't do 200 miles an hour when I got here. In 1983, I could do 197, 198, 197. I couldn't break through that 200 mile an hour barrier because I didn't have the technique. I brought a road racing technique from Europe, which means you come down the straight, you get on the brakes, you back off, you select the gear you want, you line the car up, and you power through the corner down the next straight. Complete opposite to what I needed for oval track racing. So I walked down the pit lane to ask a friend of mine, what do I do? It was Mario Andretti. I said, Mario, what is the technique that I don't understand that will allow me to go faster here? He said, the next time you go out, as you're going down the straight, tell your brain to tell your foot not to come off the gas until you have, after you've turned the wheel. Good. Three steps, fairly simple. I go out, I'm coming down the straight at about 215 miles an hour. I see the corner coming. I hear exactly what he told me. I see the corner coming. I'm getting closer. And I'm thinking, did he tell me the truth? Oh, I backed off. I couldn't do it. I go next lap, I go a bit deeper. I still backed off, I couldn't do it. Next lap, I go deeper, I'm on the gas, I turn the wheel, I back off, back on again, zoom, 202 miles an hour right there. Because I learned the technique. And I never did a lap below 200 in the rest of that practice session. Thank you.